Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast on your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Some scattered shower activity, maybe a late day thunderstorm. Looks like the showers and storms that will develop later this afternoon back out through Pennsylvania, New York, down through New Jersey, will move across southern New England later on tonight, maybe 6-7 o'clock into the evening through about midnight or 1 a.m. We will be on the very northern fringes of where the warm front will lie at that point, and anywhere north of that will probably be cool enough to just see some periods of rain and scattered showers. Anywhere along or to the south of that, which could include southern New Hampshire, would be in play for some stronger thunderstorms later this evening, mainly during the evening hours before pulling away overnight. Futurecast showing one storm moving through at around 6 or 7 o'clock tonight, but this is that line of storms I was telling you about that will move across southern parts of New England. Gusty winds, hail, and very heavy rain are all possibilities later on tonight. Maybe a lingering shower early tomorrow morning. A couple of more pop-up showers and thunder showers in the afternoon, but nothing anything as strong as what we'll be seeing out there later this afternoon to this evening. Areas to our south and west. From there, it does look like a few sunny breaks on Saturday turn to a couple of afternoon thunder showers, not an all-day rainfall, but certainly if you have the outdoor plans for Saturday afternoon, you're going to want to keep an eye to the sky. Beyond that, brighter skies for Sunday. Temperatures back into the lower 80s by then. So a lot of clouds around, a couple of sunny breaks is all it's going to take to see a late day thunderstorm pop up. Scattered occasional showers otherwise, mid-70s to lower 80s, and maybe up around 83, 84 in Nashua if you see a few breaks of sunshine later this afternoon. Main storm chance near sunset through about midnight or 1 a.m. Once that goes by, some occasional lingering showers tomorrow and maybe a pop-up thunder shower on Saturday.